Dude, they have so many points.
The first room is gonna be Faust.
Why? What is it?
Just try on
side. Yeah. We're going on a road trip.
Get that Walmart
bag. Yep. Can you check the trunk right now?
Oh, I need my shoes over.
We're going on a road trip. 2 days after the competition. I need to take some time off, so let's go somewhere fun. Boom.
Cold start.
We have made it to Tobermory.
Wait, 3 hours max pain display.
Oh.
We made it. We made it to Tobermory.
Are you sure?
3.5 hours, almost 4 hours west, northwest of where we come from. We're eating at Tobermory Brewery and Grill.
Hey.
It's true.
Are they here?
Yeah, they're here. I need to go too.
Okay, I'm gonna go wash them first.
Mm. That's cargo, my cargo.
Thank you.
S-cargo, my cargo.
Yeah, you missed.
You got your mom.
Mommy. Halibut.
Fishy. S-cargo. What's that? Calamari.
Yum.
Yum. Truth or dare?
Truth.
You ask him a question.
You want me to ask him a question?
Actually, no. You ask him.
No, I already said baby.
Okay, fine. Go easy on him.
Yo. Okay.
I know he's gonna.
Go
I know
easy
you wanna.
On him.
No, I can't. Okay. I have to really think about the question.
Okay, we'll come back to you. Okay, you're safer now, Andrew.
Damn. Who are we? Huh? Eating brownies?
You earned it, though, first place.
Perfectly splendid. We're walking towards the Tobermory site.
What?
Is this Head Street? We're supposed to walk down Head Street. We lost. I came in from there. Wowzers.
back home.
I'm feeling good. Like I should.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
It's okay, I've been training at Phil's gym walking. At this
No, you should have been sitting while your feet are like dangling.
Oh, is this where people like to take their like photos of like them falling off?
No.
No.
No. Yeah, right. This is how I'm gonna die. If I'm gonna die. I'm so lonely. Lovely. I made it. 51 seconds. Mermaid's Cove. Let's see what it looks like. Wow, so beautiful. You can technically walk it. Water is so clear here. So let's check it out and see where we're gonna put stuff before we bring stuff in. No, well, let Sandy inspect the house. Cabin in the woods. Yeah, I see it. The front. Okay.
Wow, yay.
Wowzers. Beautiful. Look at this place. Oh, I like this call. Wowzers!
On the light, please.
On the
light. Wow. Wow. Look at that backyard. Yeah, I don't mind sleeping down here. Wowzers. I would love a property like this, huh? Nobody come bother me.
Wow. Oh my god, there's so many tea bags here.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Is this the loft?
Whoa, this is nice.
Loft is upstairs.
Oh. Is one bedroom, two bedroom?
No, the loft's up there.
Oh, two bedrooms here. Oh, there's way more than enough room to sleep here. Oh, there's a posing mirror.
Yo, perfect for your show, bro.
Yo,
get to the
bounce. Oh, there's so many board games.
They have a Disney seated.
Dude, they have so many boards.
The first room is gonna be Faust.
Why? What is it?
I just have it on
Saturday. Yeah. Whoa. There's a treadmill in this one, huh? Wowzers. This is my room. Wow. That's my room.
The treadmill is my room.
There's a treadmill in there?
So actually, I don't mind sleeping upstairs.
Check out Andrew's room.
I don't mind sleeping upstairs. Andrew can have the bedroom. Oh, I prefer the loft probably. Oh yeah, this is nice. There's three beds up here.
So Andrew can bring as many people as he wants.
Oh yeah. Oh, there's a washroom up here.
There's no light?
No, I don't think so. Where is on that side? Oh, that's pretty cool. They've turned this into a washroom. It's like a crawl space. No, there's no shower.
Life is better. The Guinness World Records 2008.
Oh, Andrew, look how many books you have. So we made it to the cottage. I bought, so it's Halloween, very close. And our group really likes to watch scary movies. So what I did was I bought a scary, like, baby doll kind of black and white face mask. We went to the Airbnb. So tonight I'm going to actually wait till everyone falls asleep and then pull like one of those scary pranks where I like, run around the house with a mask on and get everybody to wake up and then, you know, just scare them a little bit. So see how that goes. I'll try to film it. It'll probably be really dark at night, but I'll do my best. I have the mask in my backpack. Yeah, I'll probably sleep a little bit later tonight, but we'll go see what we can get. Chef Jenna.
Oh, that's a lot of balls.
Whoa. You're feeling good. Like I should.
Oh.
Damn.
I have Amazon Music.
The king has arrived.
Wait.
Oh no.
No, let's not.
Let's
not, let's not.
Pray that we don't spray it. We'll just pop it, okay?
Let's move this out of the way.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Yo, don't take out the lights, bro.
Yeah. Okay, where am I pointing it at?
Let's drink up.
For him.
Yo, Neil's the way to do it, okay?
Yeah,
no, right there, we pass it. Keep going. Go back one. Yeah. Back one more.
There
yeah.
We go.
Yo, you don't need a mic. You don't need a lyrics for this.
Everyone's singing that song.
Yeah, you don't need the Izzo. You don't need a
Brazil. Brazil, bro, Brazil.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
See?
Over being blue, crying over you. And I'm so sick of love songs, so tired of tears, so done with wishing you were still here. And I'm so sick of love songs, so sad and slow. So why